First off, crouch down and put whichever leg you prefer. I prefer my right leg, so I'm going to put my right leg out and have your heel on the ground. Next, swing your leg round to here. Hop over. Now repeat those steps. Remember to keep one hand down while spinning. So, putting the steps together, bring your leg round, rotate it, switch to your left arm. That's very important to keep your balance. And come back to here. From the top. Out, round, and forwards. Create the momentum to keep on going around. Now put it all together from top to bottom and see what you have.